So this is how our meshes look. Right now they are not smooth. So when I zoom in, you see pixelated. If you want your meshes to appear smooth, you can apply smooth shading. So go here, materials, down, smooth shading, on. See, now they're smooth. Now you can enable smooth shading by default, which is what I have. So I'm just gonna go here and smooth shading auto. You see the line? Right now smooth shading is on by default. So if you want to change that, just go to this cog right here and tap smooth shading. So if I open this window back up, you can see the information here. Right now auto is on. If I tap here, auto is off. If I tap here, then it's back on. I keep mine on by default. I just think it looks much better, and I turn it off if I need to. If you want to know how to put two shapes together and then smooth them completely as one new shape, jump to my next video.